We are in the Black Sea, in the biggest, in the largest maritime exercise performed by the Romanian naval forces.
Sea Shield is an exercise planned and organized by Romanian Navy, and in the same time is the second biggest NATO exercise on the eastern part.
The main objective of this exercise is to increase the interoperability among all the allies, among the nations, and we try to improve our skills, speaking about training, communications and procedures.
In this exercise, we, Romanian Navy, we have 14 ships, and our partners have 6 ships.
Right now we are on board the frigate Marasesht, one of the 3 Romanian frigates. We've just finished an anti-surface warfare with a GANEX exercise. We have many countries from the NATO alliance, mainly frigates, corvettes, minesweepers, minelayers, different kinds of ships.
We have partners from Bulgaria, Canada, Netherlands, Spain, Turkey and Greece. These partners are part of SNMG2, Standing NATO Maritime Group 2, which is operating now in the Black Sea from 18 March to 20 April.
For the next days we will have additional assets, air assets, anti-submarine assets. So the main objective will be on air defense exercises and anti-submarine exercises.
This week we celebrate 70 years of NATO and also 15 years since Romania became a member of NATO. So this is an important moment for us, for all Romanians, because now we are part of the strongest military alliance in the world.